Okay, welcome to our Training the Ninja competition. We're down to our two finalists, Mark Kutsanopoulos and Emily Vassallo.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Now, whoever can do the most sit-ups in the
1 minute interval.
No, we're not timing it.
No, yes, because I mean, because 1 minute interval.
But then he's going to beat me.
Obviously. There's a timer here.
Okay, so it's a 1 minute interval.
Oh, are you going to take that, Emily? Are you going to take that? Wait, let me wait for it to get to a good thing, okay? Okay. Okay, I'm going to wait for it to get to a good thing, so talk. So, the time, guys.
Why are you waiting for it to get to a minute?
So I could time it good.
Oh, wow. I can do that.
You guys are pretty hot.
Okay, no, we're going to check this
now. No, okay, wait, no. Okay, it's almost to a minute. Okay, on your mark. Get set. Go! Done. Okay.
55.
60. Okay.
I
Mark is one. Mark champion. Come on, celebrate. Woo!
Yeah. Loser. Let me
film the loser. Oh. Loser.
Loser.
Oh,
L. As in loser.
Only by 5.
Okay. Say it.
Let's go. Can we interview the winner?
I'm gonna interview him. So, Mark Ninjana. How do you feel about this recent win?
Well, I came in... Thank you. I came in expecting to win. It didn't beat me at all. What?
So how do you feel about any future competitions?
Oh, thank you.
How do you feel about any future competitions? Maybe like a rematch or anything?
I'm expecting the same results.
Yes. But what if you only had one leg?
I would propose a challenge, I suppose.
I've been hearing, you know, the loser over there talking about maybe change what you like in the middle of the night, maybe.
Really?
How do you feel about that?
I think I'm gonna have to do something like that.
Okay. Thank you for your time, Mark. I'm Kaninjana.
Okay. You're welcome.
Now, let's go to our loser.
How do you feel about this? I'm lost, Emily, the snot, the ninja lost. No, it's not the ninja lost.
Actually, I'm not upset, because I believe in my heart that I am a true loser.
How do you
want to why? Do you want to know why?
Why? I do,
because
I do.
Mark has been doing gymnastics or ninja training since when, Mark? Exactly.
Mark?
I've only become this good recently. So, the fact that I was only 5 away from him proves that I am a true winner in this situation.
Yeah, but
and also,
what if you went for a minute, you'd be 10 away. You know, so like,
I mean, 2 minutes you'd be 10 away, 2 minutes you'd be 20 away.
But how do you, so are you really going to go through this whole chainsaw on the leg
yes.
Every minute's going around?
Yes!
Like, don't play innocent!
I will tell her!
Yeah.
I will never!
Okay.
Are you?
If
I don't...
What? What? How's this different?
If the tabloids say it, it's obviously true. Obviously. So what is that chainsaw doing in your garage? Don't tell me you're cutting down any trees.
I am.
So you want global warming to happen, is that it?
No, it was a dead tree. I was putting it out of its misery, see?
It was already dead.
The girl thinks suffering.
The girl thinks trees are feels. Yeah. Okay, let's go back to the winner. So, how do you feel about these hallucinations and craziness? I am the loser.
Obviously,
she's taking this all very hard.
I honestly feel sorry for her.
Yeah, maybe you should send her like a fruit basket or something.
I actually don't want to be sitting
here.
Oh, no.
This is a chainsaw. Okay.
She has no tattoo.
I killed her! How much joy you get from it? Question mark.
She's laughing. She's not dead.
I think we need to call the police in here. How do you feel about that? Just seeing the interview, the whatever the hell she is, die right in front of your eyes.
What, was she the Mexican holder?
Yes.
She was the very important person in my life. She gave me time for inspiration.
Inspiration bed? I see it.
Yes.
There's a criminal. Criminal! And the lights dim. And the lights dim!
Sure, ninjas don't need lights, is that?
Ninjas don't need lights. Ninja! I'm actually singing the theme song for this year's ninja competitions, and this is it actually, Ninja! Oh,
bad idea.
He's
dead. Really? I don't know.
And the crayon is taken away.
She's dead.
How do you feel about being attacked by a crayon?
Crayons mean nothing.
Maybe it was symbolic or something else.
It was symbolism of the importance of childhood. And how you need to embrace
She's also marked inspiration in bed. Inspiration.
But he was a red crayon. Red and blood.
And this is the end of our show. Okay, cut to commercial. Bye. Wait.